Hello and welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Thursday, March 26th. I am Tejal Hore. Our special news till today is sponsored by Gujarat-based Simran Master Batch Private Limited. Let's start with energy news. Crude oil prices rose on Wednesday, followed by an agreement between the White House and the Senate leaders of both major political parties on approval of the $2 trillion coronavirus aid package. Brent futures rose by 24 cents, settling at $27.39 per barrel, while WTI futures gained by 48 cents, settling at $24.49 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Anta Insights, crude futures were weakening early Thursday in Asia, alongside most of the region's early opening stock markets, after the US's massive $2 trillion stimulus bill to offset the economic impact from the coronavirus ran into a last-minute snag while its text was being finalized. Open spec naphtha prices rose sharply by $17 per metric ton to the $216 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on March 26, 2020. LLDPE prices are stable at 6,110 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are down by 31 RMB per metric ton at 6,345 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 15 RMB per metric ton at 5,600 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Yalian Petrochemical has halted operation at its PP plant owing to technical issues on March 23, 2020. Further details on duration of shutdown could not be ascertained. Located at Shaanxi, China, the PP plant has production capacity of 100,000 metric ton per year. Our special news of today is sponsored by Gujarat-based Simran Master Batch Private Limited. The company offers a wide range of color master batches, black master batches, additive master batches and granules. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Thursday, March 26th. I am Tejal Hore. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at Polymer Update. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.